Helping tonight, police say a driver has turned herself in following a deadly hit and run last night in Inver Grove Heights. A 55-year-old grandmother was killed while walking near Blaine Avenue and 80th Street. Today, the scene of that crash was marked with flowers. And tonight, Heidi Wigdahl talked to the victim's family.
In Inver Grove Heights, there is an outpouring of support for a family mourning the loss of Haymanat Gebra Mateen.
I called my brother back and he said we're still at the accident scene and mom died.
Tesfaye Ashinaki and his wife Crystal got the call Saturday night. Just before 6, Haymanat was walking near 80th Street and Blaine Avenue when police say a driver hit her and left the scene.
And that's the worst part. That just has me dying in the inside. She had nobody there. She went by herself.
Tesfaye says his mom worked at a nursing home and devoted her life to her friends, family, and church. A mother of 4, a grandmother to 2, and a wife married 38 years.
She was generous and humble and funny and an amazing grandma.
The 55-year-old is the 4th person to have been struck and killed while walking in the metro area since Thursday.
When you think of the word mom, she epitomized that, right? Just gentle and caring and loving and gracious and patient. She loved hard, right? Yeah. She loved hard and she loved endlessly.
A 30-year-old Inver Grove Heights woman turned herself into police today. We are not naming her at this time because she has not been charged. The driver was booked and released while the investigation continues, and this case will be forwarded to the Dakota County Attorney's Office for a charging decision. Julie.
A beautiful description of a mom and a grandmother. Thanks, Heidi.